Genesis chapter 8, verse 13. And it came to pass in the 600th and the first year, and the first month, the first day of the month, the waters were dried up from all of the earth. And Noah removed the covering of the ark and looked, and behold, the face of the ground was dry.
Amen.